Congratulations on having made a very smart decision. Your new Window World windows are going to provide years of energy-saving, trouble-free service. If you'd like to know more about how your new window operates, you've come to the right place. This video covers single and double-hung windows. If you have a slider window or casement window, please locate them on the website and open the video which best fits your needs. The difference between a single-hung window and a double-hung window is this. In a double-hung window, both the bottom and the top sashes may be opened. In a single-hung window, only the bottom part, or sash, of the window opens. Both of these types of windows feature a tilt-in sash for easy cleaning and servicing, if necessary. However, on a single-hung window, only the bottom sash tilts in. Here's how to tilt in the bottom sash. First, unlock the window. Second, lift the bottom sash about halfway up. Third, using both hands, slide the catch mechanisms located at the top of the sash away from the frame. Fourth, tilt the sash toward you. To place the bottom sash back into the window frame, tilt the top of the sash and push it toward the frame until the catch snaps back into place on both sides. With a double-hung window, you can also tilt in the top sash. Here's how. First, tilt in the bottom sash as previously seen. Rest the sash on the sill. Second, lower the sash about halfway. Third, using both hands, slide the catch mechanisms. Fourth, tilt the sash into the house toward you. Many people are curious about these holes on the exterior bottom part of the window frame. These are called weep holes. They allow water to drain without causing harm to your home. All Window World double and single hung windows feature vent latches. To use them, just pull them out of the frame at the bottom of the upper sash. They should resemble a wedge with the widest part facing the bottom sash of the window. When vent latches are used, they provide a stop so that the window can only be open to a maximum height of around 2.5 inches. Finally, here's how to lock your window. First, check the locks themselves to make sure they're in the unlocked position, that is, that they're turned to the right. If it's a double-hung window, make sure that the top sash is firmly inside the top part of the window frame. If it appears that your windows will not lock, it's usually because the top sash is not pushed all the way up. Then press down on the bottom sash to ensure the same tight fit. Then move the lock or locks to the left to securely lock the window. And that's it! Enjoy your new windows. As always, if you have any questions, please contact your local Window World store. They'll be glad to help.